Okay, run number 3 of 1.6 millimeter copper wire being deposited onto S-Fire DuPont 951 at 30,000 RPM and 75 millimeters of surface feed rate. And we are doing this deposition at a ratio of X to Z of 80, with a total feed distance on the surface of 10 millimeters and a total feed distance in the Z of 0.125 millimeters to plunge, basically. So I'm going to turn the spindle on to 30,000 RPM and start the deposition. First thing to focus on that. Contact. Okay, video is off.